Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to use two Skype apps on iPhone. First of all, you have to download official Skype apps from App Store, and to use an alternative Skype account, we need to download a third-party app to do that. Go to your App Store, and all you have to need, just install this app and tap on open. Tap on this plus icon at the top right. And from this list, you have to tap on Skype, tap on done, and give your second Skype name, tap on submit, and the Skype will be added here. Now tap on it, and sign in into your second Skype account from here, and that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.